Here in Aliso Viejo, these track-like homes have been so mass-produced that every corner has been cut when it comes to extra storage space. The whole downstairs is adorned with only one tiny 90-square-foot closet. Yes, under the stairs. As one can painfully see, this jacket closet leaves much for the imagination as far as space is concerned. So I'm standing there thinking, what's wrong with this picture? And then it hit me, what lies underneath the stairs? I then looked on the other side and pondered, could there actually be some extra space in there? What if there was? All this empty, wasted space and no access to all of it. So after measuring and sketching the area, I soon discovered that it was, when put on end vertically, roughly the same size as the original closet on the other side. Well, there you have it. We now cut an entryway on one side of the wall, as seen here with the small louvered doors attached. On the other side, as we enter the closet, you can now see, besides the original closet space, our inner access way to our newly created storage space. It's almost as big as the closet, and can hold lots and lots of stuff. Now, coming through the opposite side, notice how the louvered doors match perfectly with the existing decor. There's so much extra space here that it feels like a natural needed addition to our home that should have been there since the get-go. I can literally crawl all the way through the newly discovered space with no problems whatsoever. So you ask, how much stuff can we really put in there? How about all this and then some? Wanna see?
Room to spare. And there you go. Over and out.